Getting ready to use pen and ink and an old nib to draw my own cottage. And I've been waiting to do this for a while, but now I've found a space, and even though it's on a corner of a pine table, it affords me the luxury now of getting started. So I'll show you the progress as we go, as I make my way through it, and hopefully it's going to come out fine. So here goes.